Some people are very direct with it, and it throws me off, you know? Like, one time I went on a date with this woman, and halfway through the date, I don't even know her. She goes, just so you know, I go, what? When it comes to sex, I need to be the boss. That sounds great, but how am I supposed to respond to that? Like, that's great. When it comes to sex, I just want to be an employee, you know what I mean? I just want to be hired, really. My performance, I'm going to punch in, punch out, punch in, punch out. I'm also going to arrive early. Thank you. The guys that are clapping also have a problem.
Keep fighting the fight, brother. Never late, always early.
First dates are interesting, right? You gotta be a good guy on a first date. Women appreciate a chivalrous man, you know, drops him off on the first date, drives him home, right, ladies? Yeah. Okay. Four chicks, the rest of you are like, I don't care. Just pay for the Denny's and don't look at me. What am I, the queen? I'm a simple gal. Here's the thing. Every guy wants to be invited back to a woman's place on a first date. Women want that too, but they're cryptic about it. Women will be like, want to come upstairs for a glass of wine or come upstairs for a cup of coffee? We're guys. We'll come upstairs no matter what you say. My date could look me dead in the eye and be like, want to come upstairs and huff some gasoline? Yeah, I'd love to huff some gasoline. I brought my own rag. Let's do this. It's diesel. I'm fancy.